Hello everyone, so I'm sorry if I look a mess. I literally got in from work like half an hour ago and I haven't done anything to my face to change it to look better to film this video, so if I've like not got foundation in place in my face, then just ignore that. And also I've got a cold, so if I sound a little bit nasally, you know why. But today I'm bringing you another autumn clothing try on haul. Quite a few more items in this one than the last one, so you might want to stick around, get something to eat and something to drink, because this may be a long video. Zaffle try on haul. You guys know Zaffle is one of my favourite brands, and they kindly sent me these products in this video. I just want to mention this video is sponsored, however, of course, as always, all opinions are my own. I'm not going to lie to you guys, make you spend money on something that's shit. Like, if it's shit, I'll tell you it's shit, okay? So you ain't got to worry about that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get started. So I have this huge parcel. I'm not going to lift it up fully because you'll see my address and I don't want to know nobody's coming up at my door. So we're going to just keep that next to me and I will go through the bag and show you what I got. So the first thing is nothing to do with like clothes or anything, but these are the eyelashes I absolutely love. I'll link down below the ones I've been wearing recently that everyone's been asking about, because those are from eBay. But when I'm not wearing them, I'm wearing these, and they're from Zaffle. They do sell them on like Amazon and eBay as well, but they come in like a 3-pack and they're called DO3. And it says Glam Volume Sexy, but literally they're all the exact same lashes. And they're just like these fluttery eyelashes. They're not too long, so you kind of get away with them. They're a little bit more subtle than the ones I'm wearing right now, but I'll link these down below if you're interested. These are the eyelashes, which when I'm not wearing these, I'll be wearing these. So the first two things I've got are a co-ord. They don't come together, they come as two separate items, but I found them both on the website. They're the exact same print and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get them and wear them as a co-ord. Pretty good, they match, they look the same on the website, so let's just find out. But this is the, it just says leopard, size small, but this is either the jacket or the skirt, so I'm sure we'll soon find out. I feel like I'm too close. Shall I move back so you can actually see the stuff there? That's better, isn't it? This is the skirt, okay? So I picked up this gorgeous, like, I don't know what you call it. What colour would you call this? Like, burnt orange? Leopard print skirt. It's just burnt orange and then it's got leopard print pattern all over it, and it's like a, it's kind of like denim, but it's a lot thinner. I don't know how to describe it. Like, it's really flimsy. I'm hoping this fits because I've got a tiny waist, but hopefully if not, I can just get my dad to take it in at the sides. But this is very cute. It's got back pockets and front pockets that actually work. Just praying this fits, and it actually does have a cut out buttonhole, because I know a lot of people buy stuff from Zaffle and they're like, oh, it doesn't have a hole in for the button to go through, but this one does. So praying that this fits. It's also got a raw hem at the bottom, so you know, where it just has like the loose thread sticking out. So that is the skirt, and then to go with that, I hope this matches. It looks like it's gonna. Let's see.
Yes,
it matches. Okay, so this is a jacket, again in the same material. Kind of looks like denim, but it's not denim because it's a lot thinner, and it is just this little jacket. If you can see that. It's in the same sort of style as a denim jacket would be. It's just got the sleeves with the little buttons that you can cuff up. It's got the buttons up the front. Does it have pockets? Okay, it's just a little flap. It doesn't have a real pocket. But this looks super cute, and they actually do match, which I am buzzing about. I can't wait to wear this, because you can wear them together, obviously, but like, you can wear this with just a black top, then you can wear this with a black top and black skinny jeans. Cute. Can't wait. Right, I'm going to try these on and let's see how they fit. Okay, so I'm sorry that the light's all coming from that side, but I really can't bother getting my studio lights out when it's pitch black outside, so we're using the light from my mirror. But let's try on the jacket. This is the one that goes with the skirt, by the way. So I think I'd fold up the sleeves. I'll sort that out afterwards. Anyways, let's try this on. I feel like it might be a bit too small. Oh no, that's cute. I feel like I'm still too dark. Should I turn the TV on? Will that help? I've got a good feeling this ain't gonna fit, but I can give it a go. Are you ready? Right, this is gonna be huge. I just know it. I can already feel it. Wow. This is massive. Oh my days. How is this a small? That is not small. What? It needs to be like this. But then I'm like, all bunched up in the back. This is what it should look like, but instead it looks like
I'm sorry, but that is not small. That is no way in hell a small. A small shouldn't be able to do that. Like, I know I'm small, but, like, the description on the website that this was a 24 waist. That is not a 24 waist. I think you're telling porcupines. But I can see if my dad can take it in. Probably not. The skirt's a bit of a flop. I'll give it a 4.
And the next thing we have, what is this I have here? This just says black small, so I don't know what this is. I kind of forgot what I got. These didn't take long though, like literally. I think I ordered these last Friday and it's now Wednesday, so it's just under a week to come, which is great. And I didn't get charged custom charges. To be honest, I've never got charged custom charges from Zaful, but I'm not saying you don't, because I don't want you guys to get custom charges and then come at me like, so you know. But this is, what is this? Oh, this is the cutout bodysuit. Okay, like a black bodysuit, which basically looks like that, and then it goes like this, and it has like a cutout at the waist. I really can't hold it up to show you because I'd need like 10 arms, but you kind of get the gist. Like, that goes like that. Let me see if I can do it. And then this hangs up like that. There we go. And again, it has the little buckle-y, like popper things at the bottom, so you don't have to get naked when you go for a pee. Cute. Yes. Can't wait to try this on.
Again, I've put it over the shorts because I'm lazy, but you can still get the gist of what it looks like. So, this is the bodysuit. Obviously, you wear it with like jeans, so you don't like see this much. But I think this is really cute. Right, ignore that you can see my belly button. Right, if you wore jeans, it'd be like that. So that's only how much you'd see. But I think this is really nice. I'm really into the whole one shoulder thing at the minute. I don't know if you can tell. But yeah, I really like this. I don't know what else to say. It's comfy. I can like do stuff in it, move around. What am I even doing? Yeah, I like this a lot. Right, why did I just do that then? I'm gonna give this 8 out of 10.
This is another leopard print skirt, although this looks a lot different to what it did online. I'll put the picture on screen of what it looks like online, but this doesn't look like the same sort of colour. It may have been, maybe I just can't remember, but this looks a lot more yellow. Or maybe it doesn't, I don't know. Again, this is a leopard print skirt, but this one's kind of like, I don't know what you call this material, scuba? It's kind of like scuba material, and it has a little zip down the back to get into it. If I can zip that back up, let's see if it works. There we go. Just a little leopard skirt. I'm buying way too many leopard things. Like, leopard's gonna be so out of fashion, I'm just gonna be here like, I got this, and everyone's gonna be like, yeah, Amy. Leopard print kind of went out of date like 2 months ago, but you know. Anyways, I'm still roll with it. I have a leopard print skirt. We're gonna try it on, see how it fits. It's a really nice material, although it kind of does look a little bit see-through, so we'll just find out. But yeah, I got that.
This is the other leopard skirt. It's not as bad, but again, it definitely, I think this one is like gonna be able to be taken in and it'll look really nice. So I'll get my dad to do that for me. Hi Jamie, if you're watching, I hope you don't mind. But yeah, it's kind of a little bit big, but nothing that can't be fixed. Looks cute, I like it. I'm gonna give this a 6.
Okie dokie. Next thing, this is in a huge bag. Now, this is, you guys will know, like the teddy coats are all over, like at the minute, like they're on trend, and everybody has like the sort of camel colour one or a black one, which I have ordered from somewhere, which I'm hoping will come soon for another haul. But I've got one from Zaful in, it's called blue grey, and I'll show you the picture of what it looks like on the website. But to me, this just looks great. It doesn't look blue grey, but it is just, oh my god, this feels so soft. I got this in a small, by the way. It smells just kind of funny, like, I don't know. Anyways, looks like this, and it's just one of those big, is it called Borg? I don't know what the fabric, not fabric, like the, I think it's called Borg, don't quote me on that, but it looks like this. It's got huge front pockets here, it's got like elastic bit at the waist, and then it zips down with a silver zip, and then it's just like this inside. I cannot wait to try this on. You don't understand how long I've wanted one of these jackets. Like, I hope that my beige and black one come soon, so then I've got like a collection for the winter or winter time, because that'd be cute. But yeah, this is a grey teddy jacket. It has like the tight cuff sleeves, ties.
I want
that. No, you won't have this. I think it's really cheap as well. I think it was only like 20-something pounds. Don't quote me on that, but I think it was only like, I don't think it was above £30, so cute.
So, see, I wanted to get a smallness because I was scared it would be like super puffy and oversized. So, this is cute. I like this. The pockets are a little high. Oh no, maybe they're not. Oh, it's ending up on the bed, but I've got no pants on right now, so not a good idea. But this is the jacket. I'll try. Yeah, not gonna penny feather, but this is it. It's really cute. Not gonna lie, very nice and warm. I am a fan. I'm giving this a 10 out of 10, bitches.
Oh. Okay, this is white one size. What are you? Oh my god, this feels so soft. Oh my god. This may be like the softest, like, what is it? Jumper top thing I've ever felt. Basically, it's like a cream ribbed top. And I wanted one like this for like the longest time. Like, I just imagine like being really tanned. Obviously, I'm not really tanned at the minute. With like little gold necklaces. And then this, which is like a sort of knitted soft cotton. I wouldn't say jumper because it's not thick. It's more like a top. And then it's got like a little V-neck with little like scalloped edges. And it's so cute. And it, honestly, this is the softest thing I've ever felt. Some people may think it looks a bit granified, but you know, I'm going to try and work with it. See what I can do. But honestly, if you guys could feel this right now, I'm not even joking. I did not expect it to be this soft. Like, I know Zaful's got like good quality clothes and stuff, but like, I did not expect it to be this soft. Oh my days.
I've never worn something so soft and cozy. I need to see if they do other colours in this because I'm 100% going to get them because I'm not even joking you when I say this is the softest thing I've ever worn. And I swear like you could probably wear it like off the shoulder too, like if you wanted to, you could wear it like that, but I like it like this. Imagine just like a pair of black jeans, a nice big chunky belt, a coat, a little bag, you know, some little boots. I think it's gonna look cute, some little gold necklaces.
This, oh yeah, Zaful have like a new like activewear range. And I wanted to get something from that. So I got this cropped jumper. It's supposed to wear it to the gym, but you know, cancelled my gym membership because I'm a lazy little shit. But this is a beige cropped sweater. Jumper from the Zaful Sports section. I got it in a size small and I don't know what it is about these colours, but I mentioned it in my last haul, like I'm loving just like neutral, nude, plain, simple colours for this season. I don't know why, but that's what I'm into a lot. So I got this. It's kind of, it looks kind of like a lemon colour on camera. I wouldn't call it beige, I'd call it lemon. And it's just a little cropped jumper thing. Got long sleeves. Again, I don't own many long sleeve things, so I'm kind of stocking up. And then it's just got a raw hem, cropped. I don't think it's going to be too short because like it's quite a far distance from the arm, so I don't think like if you lift your arms up you're going to like show everything. By showing everything, I don't mean everything because I don't have anything to show, but you get the gist, okay? If you had something there, maybe it will flash. My nose, oh my god. But yeah, we're going to try this on. It feels soft. Kind of feels like a tea towel, can't lie, but we'll see. When it's on, I don't know what I'm going to wear this with because I feel like I'm just in black jeans for everything, but that's what I'm wearing right now, so we'll just see.
This is the little like lemon beige crop top thing, so I'm just going to put this on now. Okay, I like this. This is cute. Let me just stand up so you can see. Right, this is the little crop jumper. The arms actually fit me this time, and like I said, when I lift up, it doesn't like show anything. I can like jump. I'm not going to see the right lot, but this is cute. I like this. It's actually really soft. Like, I know I said it felt like a tea towel, but when it's on, I actually really like this colour on me. Sorry that I keep looking there and not there. But I really like this.
What are you? Again, this just says beige. Not a very good description on the bags, I can't lie, but, you know. Okay, forget what I just said about that other thing being soft because this is like touching cotton wool buds, you know, little cotton wool buds. Oh my days. 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 I can't wait to put this on me. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Anyways, right, this is a cropped little, it's got like a little hood and it's like that same sort of borg, like fluffy, fake sheepskin feeling material. Let me move this tag so you can see how pretty it actually is. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Anyways, right, and it looks like this. Oh my god, I'm sitting on my laptop. Right, oh my days, I'm such a mess. It's this, it's got a little hood. Wow, Amy, sort your life out. and it's like a little cropped jumper, and it's got like little cuff sleeves, and it's all fluffy. Oh my god, look at this. Like, isn't this just like the cutest thing? Like, this is what I mean about these colours, like the autumn winter. Like, I'm gonna be so nice and cozy and so nice and warm in this. Like, I don't own many warm clothes because I've just come out of summer and I just literally lived in bandeaus and crop tops. So yeah, this is still kind of a crop top, but it's more of a crop jumper, so I can get away with it. But I'm so excited for this. Oh my god, I didn't expect it to be this soft. This is cute. This I am very excited for, but I feel like it's gonna get fluff all over this black top, so let's find out. Oh no, maybe not, it's not fluffy on the inside. Let's try it on. Oh, the sleeves look quite short. I should have got this in a medium. Or was it one size? I can't remember. Let me see. Oh no, I got it in a small, so I should have got it in a medium. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, this is cute. It's a little bit small. I should have got it in a medium, but I didn't think the sleeves were gonna be cuffed. But it's supposed to be cropped, so I guess I can kind of get away with it. I might just have to like stretch the arms out a bit, like see if the hood actually fits, because I have a tendency for hoods not to fix. I've got a big head. Oh no, let's get... Okay, I kind of look like one of the what do you call it, the shepherd's sheep. What, I don't know what I'm going about, but I'm not even joking. This is so nice and cozy. This is definitely going to be a staple wardrobe piece. Again, 10 out of 10 from me. This is cute. What are you? Can you tell I'm excited? I've never been this excited in a haul. This is, oh, this is again from the gym range, Zaful Sports. You know, because they've got this different tag on them. But obviously I don't go to the gym, so I just got this. It's just to wear as a black crop top. But it's kind of like a slinky material, like a slinky little black crop top. This is so cute. Oh my days. And it's just like a basic again. About the basics, I'm basic and I need some more basic items for my wardrobe, because I like black tops, as you may be able to tell. But this is just really cute. Like, I love the sort of slinky material, and when you have like a flat chest like me and you wear slinky material, it kind of like makes you like you got something there. So this is great. I'm excited, very. So I'll let you know how it goes. They also had this in white and maybe like a plum colour or like a burgundy colour, I can't remember, but they had quite a few colours, but I got black because literally 99% of my wardrobe, I shouldn't say wardrobe, I don't have a wardrobe, boxes under my bed, is black. So I got this, and it's just got little like spaghetti strap things. It's a really nice shape, looks pretty little, so it looks like it's gonna fit, but we'll soon find out. This is the black slinky top. It's very tight, not gonna lie, I'm a bit like, but it's comfy. It does come with these little things in though, but they're very annoying, so I'm gonna take them out. These little, them little things. Hopefully this will fit better. There we go. Now I don't feel as like, you know, I feel at home, I feel flat chested again. But this is the black slinky top. Not a lot to say about this really, because it's pretty basic, it's pretty boring, but it's not boring, it's comfy. It's just a nice, it's supposed to be for the gym. I don't do that. So I'm just gonna wear this as a crop top every day, sort of shit, you know? There is two things that haven't come in this order, so if they do come at a later date, I'll just post them on my Instagram. But it's this and this that haven't come yet. But yeah, it's just a jumper and a crop top, so it's not that exciting. But when they come, if they're good, you'll see them on my Instagram, so don't you worry. But again, it's like the sort of same lemon colour as the crop jumper. And this is just a cute little top with like a little V like thing in the cleavage area. I can't really say cleavage because I don't have a cleavage. It's kind of like all the ones that they do on Pretty Little Thing, but like I've always been risky to get them because they're always like super cropped and like up here, like literally like nipples about to fly out. So this is cute because it's like a decent length and I can like layer it up with stuff, so I'm excited.
Okay, and then we have this, which I feel like if I was wearing a different bra that made me, you know, have a little something here, it'd look cuter, but I don't think it looks that bad. It's just like a really nice lounge, chilling, cute little crop top. It's kind of cream, kind of lemon. Wouldn't say it's white, but I like this. I think it's cute. Very cute. I feel like this lighting kind of is nice because it's very like warm, cozy, you know, cozy season, autumn, but yeah.
And the last thing we have to show you is, this is, what are you? Ooh, again, this is cute. This is a little bodysuit, and it's like a one shoulder white, would you say white or cream? I don't know, it's like a one shoulder ribbed bodysuit, and has it got buttons, poppers? Yes! It's got button poppers, great. And the thing I like about this, right, I don't know if you guys know, but I have like the little weird like freckle things on my arm that everybody thinks is a tattoo or like a birthmark. It's literally just like freckles. Like, I used to think it was moles, but like moles are raised. See, they're just like really dark freckles on my shoulder. And every single one shoulder top is always, the long side is always on this side. But I've always wanted one where the long side is on the left, so it covers that. And this is actually on the left, which I'm super happy about. So I'm praying this fits, because if it is, I'm going to be wearing this so often. You're going to see so many pictures in this, but I don't want to jinx it in case it doesn't fit. But I'm praying to God that it does. But yeah, honestly, there's something about one shoulders that I'm just like, yes, just yes. This is the last item in this haul, so let's go try it on.
I haven't fastened this properly and you can see my bra through it, but this is going to look very weird. I couldn't bother putting it under my shorts, so I'll put it over. But this is really cute, it fits really nice, it's like nice and snug, doesn't feel like it's going to go anywhere, like it's tight, and I'd have to obviously wear a different bra so you don't see through it, but I really like this. I feel like it looks weird, like I'm wearing half a top and I'm also kind of blending into the background, but this is cute, I like this a lot. A 7.5 out of 10. Yeah.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I did. Honestly, like I said, this is the best Zaful haul I've ever created for my channel. I think I did pretty good choosing these items. I'll link them all down below, obviously, if you go to check them out, buy them, whatever you like. Anyways, all that good Gucci stuff. Yeah.
What was I going to say?
Like this video, subscribe down below. Because I know this is not going to happen, like I really wanted to hit 100k before the end of the year, but like that's just not going to happen because we're like 22k away or 21k away, which I'm not going to get 20 something k in like 3 months, so that's out the window. But if we can get to 80k or 85k, that'll be great. So subscribe, turn on post notifications so you see my videos, and I'll see you in my next video. S-O-S, never guess, cause I know mama told me that I'm blessed, but he never wanna show, get impressed, cause I'm dope, you don't smoke, what you mean, keep it potent as the green, so you